know that this man has a smile that lights up a television screen from here to Bangor, Maine.